When I joined Richland College, I pursued my associate degree and eventually ended up graduating with an associate degree in art. So I'm a proud and very grateful Richland College alum. So it was a wonderful experience when I joined Richland College. I really loved the family-oriented culture here. We had a very wonderful multicultural department that brought about the people from various cultures and made them feel at home. When I left Richland College, I joined UTD, pursuing my Bachelor of Science in Management Information System. I was able to secure a position as a tech support employee at Lecroy Center and became the software trainer. I trained more than 1,000 DCCD faculty and part-time faculty. I am currently serving as a Member of Parliament, serving in the National Assembly in Kenya. When I left the US, my intention was to go back and help my fellow Kenyan citizens. I said something must be changed. See, how can we better and improve the lives of the women in Kenya, of the youth in Kenya? Education is the key to having a brighter future, a brighter tomorrow, a good future for yourself.